Boxing superstar Keith Thurman just released his new look. Keith Thurman was known for the ponytail. Whenever I went and I interviewed a fighter that had a beard and a ponytail, right away the comments would be, wow, he looks like Keith Thurman. Well, guess what? Keith Thurman has a new look right now. Shaved head, no more ponytail. And I'm going to show you right now the comments of what he just posted and why he posted it. He said it's a new year, new look. And he has big things. Of course, he could fight Errol Spence. He could fight Virgil Ortiz. He could fight Crawford. He could fight Mikey Garcia. He can have a rematch with Josito. Lots of big fights coming. So he goes, a new look, and a new philosophy. 2021, new me. What are you going to do this year? Time for a change. Keith, one time Thurman. So the fans, they're responding. And like I said, he has a lot of big potential fights. Him and Adrian Broner can happen. Him and Ugas, him and Josito Lopez rematch, him and Pacquiao rematch, him and Conor McGregor. Endless fights. Him and Crawford would be huge. Him and Danny Garcia rematch, him and Sean Porter rematch. There's so many options in 47. It's a very, Ivan Redcatch. Never a shortage of fights. And Keith Thurman's super talented. Remember, he's had different injuries in the last couple of fights, hand injuries and other injuries. But guess what? He only has one loss, if I'm not mistaken, to Manny Pacquiao. That's Keith Thurman's only loss. And we will see what happens to him next. And he was the champion. So maybe he gets a chance to fight again for the title. Maybe that's Errol Spence or someone else. But Keith Thurman is definitely one of the most talented fighters in the world. So fans, they are loving the new haircut, and these people are saying they are shocked. They can't believe. Hope you get big fights. Much love. Like I said, never a shortage of fights. I'll be watching the fights. Time to come back strong. One time KO for life. By the way, Manny Pacquiao and Thurman, that was a great fight. And I think Manny's fighting Conor next in the Middle East. After Conor fights Dustin Poirier in January. Get back in the game. There's Mr. Bean. But there you have it. How does Mr. Bean have to do with this? Oh, I guess they're in shock at how he looks with short hair. It's all good. Thurman's a good dude, good entertainer, and a great fighter. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FeasonReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.